prescriptions to make me feel okay. I know it's all in my head. I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing, thinking of you in my bed. You were my everything, thoughts of a wedding ring. Now I'm just better off dead. I'll do it over again. I didn't want it to end. I watched it blow in the wind, and I should have listened to my friend. Leave this shit in the past, but I wanted to last. You were made out of plastic, fake. I was tangled up in your drastic ways.
Hey, what y'all niggas been on while I been gone, bro? I just dropped Shooter off at the airport. That nigga about to go to Detroit with his family and shit, man. For a minute. We racked up heavy videos for y'all niggas. Hey, if I don't sound like I'm hyper, bro, I'm drunk as fuck. Drunk as fuck. soon as I come on this bitch, y'all spamming me about other YouTubers. What's up, y'all? Why do I look so fucking black? What's poppin'? Anything new? Anything new in the community? I'm probably not. Hey, low-key, I've been feeling 2K vibes lately, yo. To be 100 with you, I think the next time I stream and I play a game is gonna be 2K18. Real shit. I don't know what it is, but I've been like feeling this 2K vibe lately for some reason. And I don't play nothing else, bro. I don't play Fortnite. I don't play none of that other bullshit. Bro, 2K19 come out in 3 months. Let that shit sink in, bro. I made a new player, he a fucking 6'10" playmaker. Sure, playmaker. You make my heart break. Detroit, man, I beat that game twice, man. I beat Detroit Becomes Human twice, bruh. Twice. I was on this bitch trying to play for y'all niggas the last time, and y'all niggas act like y'all couldn't tell me how the fuck to do the PS4 shit, so shit, say goodbye.
I don't care.
I tried to play that shit for y'all, bro. I tried, man. Hey, but look. Now that the NBA season... Hey, now that the NBA season is over with, what the fuck is we gonna do now? It ain't nothing to look forward to. What is we gonna do leading up until fucking October? NBA season is over. What is it to do? It's nothing to do. Remember, I don't play Fortnite. I don't give a fuck about that shit. I ain't played Fortnite since February, March. Fuck KD either, my nigga. Fuck that nigga. I don't like KD. That nigga getting free rings. Put LeBron on the Warriors. Them niggas winning 10 straight. Hey, if LeBron played for the Warriors, bro, them niggas will win 10 rings in a row. World Cup, nigga, do I look like I play soccer? My guy. I don't even watch football until the playoffs. LeBron to the Spurs? Out of every team, why would he go to the Spurs, bro? Kawhi Leonard is leaving the Spurs. Why would he go there? Hey, LeBron should go to the Rockets. The Rockets or the Pelicans? Rockets or the Pelicans? If he go to the Rockets, trade Trevor Ariza, Eric Gordon, trade all them bums. My nigga. If he goes to the Rockets, the NBA would not be white. Look, I'm going to keep it 100 with y'all. I'm a diehard LeBron fan. I never gave a fuck about the Cavs. I'm going to just be honest. It's LeBron, bro. If he go to the Pelicans, I'm going to be with the Pelicans. If that nigga go to a G League team, I'm rooting for the G League team. I am a LeBron fan. If LeBron go to the Rockets, bro, the NBA won't be fun to watch no more. Nobody gonna wanna watch this shit no more because nobody is beating them. Nobody. Nobody. Think about it. The Rockets almost beat the best team, the Warriors. They almost, they went, until the CP3 bullshit. So imagine if they got LeBron, bro. And fuck KD. I don't like KD. When they mention KD in years from now, they always gonna say when he joined the Golden State Warriors. That's what his career start with. That's the title of KD career. When he joined the Golden State Warriors. That's all they gonna say when they bring up Kevin Durant. When he joined the Golden State Warriors. Fuck KD. I don't like him. Steph will never win the finals MVP in his life. That nigga's trash. Steph Curry is trash, bro. Overrated. Steph Curry is terrible. Fuck them niggas, Steph. To be honest, I don't give a fuck. I won my money in the bets. I just don't like KD, bro. Bro, look, I'll put it this way. If KD never went to the Warriors, bro, LeBron would probably be going on his fucking sixth ring, man. He probably would have had a sixth ring if KD never went to the Warriors. I just feel like, bro, out of every team in the NBA, you choose to go to the best team in the world and the best team in NBA history, man. I can't respect you for it. I ain't saying KD trash. That nigga's like the best. To me, that nigga's the best scorer, bro, in a long time. But I just don't respect him. Ain't that right, Sasha? You don't respect that nigga? Y'all motherfuckers be mad about these NBA teams. Like, y'all play for them or something. Bro, listen, fuck KD and fuck the Warriors. Y'all won't be shit without KD, and he won't be shit without y'all.
It's the 2K Sports Pregame Show.
Most of y'all Warriors fans wasn't even Warriors fans before KD came. That nigga said LeBron to the Bulls. If LeBron go to the Bulls, I'ma just start watching lacrosse or something. I wanna play. I do wanna play. Bro, what's popping in the 2K community, bro? What's new? The 2K community so fucking unorganized right now. Bro, 2K not dead, bro. Y'all niggas just... It's crazy. Bro, listen. When 2K19 come out, all of the motherfuckers who y'all think dog gonna be right back. Bro, 2K is not dead, man. It's just... Fortnite is making... Bro, to be 100 with you... I want to thank Fortnite for putting these fucking bum-ass video games, letting them niggas know y'all gotta stop playing around and stop bullshitting, bro. I don't think 2K is dead. I just think it came to a point another game exists, and people starting to see 2K for what it really is. If Fortnite never exists, y'all niggas would still be playing 2K. Let's be 100. It'd be the best game to y'all ever if Fortnite never exists. You get what I'm saying? People just see 2K for what it really is. The 2K devs don't give a fuck about nothing, bro. They don't care. You know what I'm saying? We get no updates. 30 patches. They invite the lamest fucking YouTubers in history to the community events. Y'all don't invite no lit ass niggas. I've been streaming 2K since day one on Twitch. Still promoting 2K community. Yet these motherfuckers won't even invite me to an event. Why they won't bring me to an event? Am I bad? Am I a bad guy?
I thought I was a good guy.
You know what I'm saying? Rachel still got me blocked.
For what?
I always been nice to her. You know what I'm saying? What Los Polos been up to? I ain't heard that nigga name in a minute. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all Twitch niggas, bro, y'all niggas is so fucking, bro. I ain't gonna say all y'all, but like, majority, bro, y'all niggas are so fucking lame, dog. Like, the trolling shit that y'all do, like the shit that y'all been doing since day one, and it's not all y'all, it's like a handful of niggas who live on Twitch to troll, bro. Man, y'all niggas are so lame, dog. And I almost got banned because of a troller, bro. Like, they said some hackers are trying to hack me. I didn't care, bro. I don't care. Y'all can do what y'all want at this point. I just don't understand how motherfuckers could beg you to stream. And then when you do stream, they troll you. Say, I wouldn't be shit without y'all? Duh. Motherfucker. Alright, that's one thing about me. I know where I came from. Nigga, I ain't went Hollywood yet, my nigga. Think about it. If I went Hollywood, I won't be here right now. I don't have to do reactions or nothing no more. Ever again. I could just post IRLs. Bro, one thing about me, man, I know where I came from. I ain't shit with all my niggas, bro. I just don't like fake, man. You know what I'm saying? Let me play some music while I spark this blunt up real quick.
Let's have a threesome, you and a blunt. I love your titties cause they prove I can focus on three things at once.
Bro, Kanye got some shit, bro. Kanye got some shit. If I show this shit on camera, I'm instantly banned, bro. Kevin watching me right now. The Twitch dev be in all my streams.
I've been trying to make you love me, but everything I try to stay you.
What the fuck is this?
You better off on a path of fame. You might think they wrote you off.
two, three, four, five. No half truths, just naked minds. Caught between space and time. This night.
Talking about 2K17. Y'all niggas be playing 17. I ain't played that shit in a minute. Get away from me! Dumbass dog be knocking weed over and shit. Get the fuck away from me. Yo, I'm streaming. Is you trying to play? What you was trying to play, bro? I forgot.
Nah, I told you I played
17.
I ain't even played 17. I just told you.
I'm on the giant. I ain't giving a damn. Is you trying to play right now? Yes or no? Just let me know. I'm about to hop on 17, bro. Let's play 18 then. I'm on 18 right now.
Yeah, I've been playing stage. I ain't playing park, bro.
Nigga, I'm in front of the stage right now, my guy.
The stage closed. Look, go to.
Man, that bitch ain't closed. That bitch open on my shit. You be hooping with, man.
I don't be hooping with randoms, though. I be hooping with randoms. You think I be hooping with randoms?
Yeah, pick up your mask. I'm about to run the game to test out my shot, though. Hey, I'm gonna call you, Joe, bro. Join, send me a party invite or something. I'm gonna call you in a minute. This 2K shit is so fun. I ain't, bro. This shit is so unorganized and trash. I'm on hold with him. This nigga 72 overall, bro. Get on the spot! Hey, I just keep it 100. Thanks for the sub. I'm about to drop these niggas off. I'ma die. Y'all know I'm the best shooter in 2K history. I ain't gotta play this game for 3 years and still can shoot. No animations, no nothing. Bro, I'm wide open. Throw the ball. Whoever you are. See, I ain't gotta play this shit for years and still a god. Bro, why would you do that? Bro, listen. Throw the ball. Been out for a year and you still trash, my nigga? This game been out for a year, my nigga, and you still trash at this game? Niggas don't even play this no more. How would you still trash? No animations, but I'm gonna get it done. How is that not a steal, man? Bro, this game is terrible, bro. I only been playing for 2 minutes. Worst game ever played in my life, Mike Lane.
Bro, what are you shooting, bro? You are trash. Bro, let's go! No animations, bro. None. Bro, this game been out for a year. Bro, I'm playing 17. I'm retired from 18 right now. I'm not playing 18 no more. Bro, the game been out for a year. Niggas don't even play the game no more, and it's niggas that still out here trash. How is that possible?
You playing hard, bro.
Go play Battle on Grounds or Fortnite or something. Get the fuck off 2K if you don't play it no more. Come on, I'll roll with you, bro. I'm not using my stretch, though. I'm using my pure playmaker, bro.
You said you
was
using your pure
playmaker.
You be using
it for some. Want to fight that random nigga, man? You in the park with mask on and shit, and you still trash, my nigga?
Sony, so that nigga ain't no booter, my nigga. I don't trust Xbox niggas.
Bro, I'm gonna
say to
you, bro. I don't
fuck
with the booties,
bro. Yeah, hold up. Jazzy might look at some motherfucking
other shit. Stupid handle,
like.
Shit.
Facts,
though. That shit is high speed, bro.
Send me a party,
bro. I just sent that bitch. I'm about to be.
This the Hooper from AZ.
He about to go to
Splinter. Bro, I met a lot of fucking fans and Hoopers from AZ, bro. You gotta be more specific. You say what, though? Hey, send me a party invite. Here I come.
I sent it.
All right. Bro, niggas don't even play 2K no more, and it's niggas that still play it every single day and trash, dog. I just don't get it. Like, how are you trash at something that you don't get paid for? Nobody knows you. You have no pressure, no tryhards, and you still are trash? It ain't nobody that's trying to drop you off. You just playing a game. And you still trash? Something is wrong with you, man. You need to switch to Nintendo or something. Don't play PS4 or Xbox or PC. I need some pussy. Oh shit, I didn't mean to FaceTime you, bitch. Yo, man, I don't know. Hello?
Yeah.
What you want? Yo, you trying to pull up?
Yeah, you know it.
All right, pull up. I'm trying to go crazy. You know what I'm saying? I gotta let some steam on. Hey, if y'all think it's his who it is, it's her.
She be on Snapchat and shit. It's tough. Got it, bro.
You know, if I bought it, we all gon' flex.
But that's what right there. That's a throwback. That's some shit.
You know, you can call me. I ain't gon' flex.
Bro, I just turned my game off by mistake. Bro, I just turned my whole system off. Hey, y'all niggas stop trying to hack my fucking account too, man. I've been rolling this blunt for 10 minutes. My shit didn't got stale. Hold on, do I need to react to, is this something I don't know about? I asked y'all to send me videos and y'all didn't send me nothing. Now y'all sending me some thotties? Is this something that I'm missing? Is anybody talking crazy? Y'all hear me? All right, let's go crazy. I made a mistake and turned my motherfucking system off, I'm gonna say. Bro, I'm using my 6'10" KD build. Bro, listen, I ain't here for the excuses. It's just hoop, my nigga. You know how I am about that, bro.
Nigga, what's the difference? What's the difference from stage and park? I thought park was easier, my nigga.
So nobody play park no more. Just on this bitch right now. Just go with the flow, man. Huh? Read the chat, bro. This blunt is more important than the chat right now, bro. Trust me. She got cake, sexy as shit. I fuck with her. We could play a 10 game. You sent me an invite? She got kicks, dude. Reacted to what? Hey, Triller, they said they can't hear you or some shit, bro. Bro, I've been waiting for Drake for 2 weeks. That nigga still ain't responding. I gave up on that shit. Nah, that shit over with. I've been waiting on Drake to respond for 2 weeks. Where is Drake at? What happened to the 100K invoice? You was talking all that shit and you ain't responding in 2 weeks. They squashed the beef because he got destroyed. Is that what you're saying? Yo, listen. I fuck with Drake heavy, but he gotta hold his L with him and push it, bro. Drake ain't responding in 2 weeks. Everybody been waiting for Drake to respond. He haven't responded. And I heard he said he gonna wait for his album. Now you trying to turn it into a promotion for your album now? Yo, at the end of the day, Drake still gonna be Drake. He still gonna be on top, but he took an L with this diss rapping shit, man. He need to stick to bangers instead of diss rapping. When it comes to pushing. Anybody else, I don't think they could fuck with him. But that baby mama shit with Drake, that fucked him up. I don't know why people trying to expose baby mamas now. I guess that's a theme now. She got gigs trying to collab. Who she tell that to, y'all or me? She ain't told me that. Zia sneak this. Have 6ix9ine, bro, 6ix9ine. Hey, nobody talk about 6ix9ine unless he starting beef. Bro, that nigga gotta understand, like, bro. 6ix9ine time still gonna come, y'all. It's still gonna come. She made a video? Hold on. Where y'all at, bro? I'm waiting on y'all. I'm in the park. Oh, the tall nigga. Hold on, y'all. Hey, I did meet, bro, listen. Let me tell y'all about this nigga that just donated to me. Bro, listen. I pull up to Walmart. It's like three niggas. They about probably like 17, 18. High schoolers, right? I see these niggas, they see my car, they instantly know it's me. These motherfuckers, bro, these niggas waited on me for like 10 minutes to get out my car, bro. Dead ass. I'm like, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, bro, y'all niggas gonna leave or what? I ain't know they knew me. But then I'm like, bro, they waiting on me. Soon as I hopped out the car, these niggas instantly hop out they shit. But my man's tall as fuck. The nigga like 6'7", 6'6". He said he want a 1v1 or something. Nigga, I'm gonna drop you off, my nigga. I think I still got your number. These motherfuckers is waiting on me to get out the car. I think I still got your number, dog. All AZ niggas got the weird player builds. Hey, we gonna play though. I'm gonna drop you up. I'm not no celebrity, bro. I hate attention, nigga. I don't, bro, listen. Bro, outside of YouTube, I hate being, like, famous, man. I like my privacy. I don't like the attention, man. People think that shit be cool when everybody walking up to you and all that, bro. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm a chill nigga, man. Real life, I'm a chill nigga. Oh, y'all going to the train tracks? I mean, not the train tracks, but the shit. Here I come. My bad, bro. 2K so fucking. But y'all see what we go through on 2K, bro? This shit is crazy. Yeah, they said they couldn't hear you.
Yo, can y'all hear me? Yeah, you gonna... I don't even know.
What we hooping?
I'm tweaking, I don't even know what you're using.
I'm using my Astros 850.
Alright.
Yo, go to the top left. It's 1010.
I ain't been in this shit in a minute. I play the tools in park though. Bruh. That's like the only thing you can play.
Bro, so what's new about 2K, bro? Like, since I was playing, like, prime days, and shit. Everybody was on this bitch.
Nothing.
Shit. I ain't gonna lie, 19 ain't, that shit ain't good, bro. Shit looking bad, man.
If 2K19 ain't good, man, it's gonna be tough for 2K, man. I've been saying this shit since day one. I said, man, 2K gonna go down the Call of Duty route. Y'all remember me saying this shit? I said that shit like a million times. I said it's gonna fall off. It's gonna start going down the Call of Duty route. Yeah, it's already started. But bro, the reason why motherfuckers think it's so trash is because the bar that Fortnite set for every game, bro. Like, Fortnite got new updates every time I turn around. And I don't even play this shit and I see it. You know what I'm saying? They making these bum-ass games, bro. Get on their shit, man. Stop being lackadaisical. 2K doing all this bum-ass shit. We ask for everything, and they never do anything. Now look.
Nigga, 2K haven't had an update in, like, 8 months. Shit ass.
As long as Mike Wayne bum-ass still on that shit, the game gonna forever be trash, bro. I'm telling you, that nigga's a bitch. I don't fuck with Mike Wayne. Hope you watching this, too. Should have brought me to the community event. Your game would have been lit. Bum-ass nigga.
Only thing fun about this shit, I ain't gonna lie, is stage is the only shit for real. For like, they got that 2K League shit too, though. That
with the 2K League, have they been making noise? The 2K League supposed to been they biggest thing.
I mean, shit, them niggas that shit, it's doing alright. I mean, them niggas getting paid just for playing and shit. Them niggas doing tourneys for 150K and shit. Like, that shit. Niggas got their league going. That shit low key a little bit lit though. I ain't gonna lie.
Why you ain't trying to get in that shit?
I'll probably go for that shit next year or some shit. Get on the prolong team. Get my shit started. Everybody always asks me that I should be on one too. Like, why I don't do pro and shit? Why I don't play that shit? I don't
even know.
I just be playing stage, bro. That
some motherfuckers just said Black Ops 4 don't have motherfucking Battle Royale.
Damn, I ain't gonna lie. I forgot
that
about
shit too.
BO4,
right? Motherfucking. Battlefield 2 gonna have that shit too.
Say all the shooting games add Battle Royale now. Hey, that's gonna be lit, bro. That's gonna be tough. I ain't lying. Call of Duty with Battle Royale.
The whole E3, every game had Battle Royale. The motherfuckers biting that shit.
I'm sorry, bro. I gotta go crazy on there. They bring it back, man. Man, I'm on that bitch.
Mike Wayne in the stream. He ain't in my
shit.
Yeah,
Mike.
Here?
I'm dead as hell.
His name is Beluga. I don't think that nigga
in here. I was about to say, if Mike Wayne in here, shit, I want to fight. You know what I'm saying? I want to fight him. I'm going to listen. That nigga got them kicks. Hey.
Hey, but shit, on some days when you on here, bro, we can play the stage or some shit. I don't know.
Which one of y'all niggas appear?
This park shit, though, bro.
How are these niggas in my park like this?
They trying to just follow us through the train station.
Yeah. It ain't even that, nigga. It's just the fact, like, when niggas in here, you see all these niggas in here, they bringing their friends in here and shit. You feel me? Niggas joining off them and shit. I'm appearing offline, so that's how these niggas getting in here. I ain't tweaking, though. This park shit so
Mike Wayne in this bitch. Like, hey, Mike Wayne. Hey, my name. Hey, listen. My name is Sebastian. You know what I'm saying? I just want the best for your game. Champion,
I'm about to.
Cause your game is trash, nigga.
Hey, you gotta.
You hear me?
I'm glad you on your inside, bro. You need to horse up, bro. Simple. If you was on your stretch, that shit probably would have been better.
Told that nigga my name is Sebastian.
Playmaker and shit, bro.
Bro, what is taking so long? I thought we was on the court.
Like shoot. You feel me? Like my brother like to shoot and shit. You feel me? So you gonna need to get them boards.
If we lose,
I'm gonna get boards.
Triller, you block, my nigga. I promise you.
He ain't blocking me. I'll
block the fuck out of you.
Nigga, if we lose, you block, my nigga. You think I'm playing?
I don't play this park shit, bro. If we lose, we lose.
I can't wait for the excuses.
Come on,
my guy. The shoot.
You can't come on here saying you a stage god and then give me a loss in the park, man. It don't work,
bro. Bro, stage and park is not. If somebody compare park to stage, I wanna RKO them right now in the chat, bro. Like the shooting is nowhere near the same. Bro.
I got
it's
you.
Way different.
We go. Listen, if a nigga score on me, you a god.
Trash.
I don't miss. What the f? You make those?
Come on. Yeah, you can make those. That's
if you score on me, you a god. I promise you. You score on me, you a god. I got 20, nigga. Give me that shit. Fuck wrong with you, nigga.
Oh, good steal. All right.
Hit.
Oh, yeah.
I'm about to pull that bitch with a pure playmaker. I don't give a fuck when I see green. No badges.
My nigga draws are getting bored. Give me that shit, boy.
Look at this nigga.
Oh, that's Stevie. Throw it. Throw that Stevie. Oh, got that, dog.
I'm in the lanes. Come on, boy.
Oh, shit. She outside. Hold on. I got to let her in. That's tough. Hold on. Let me score first.
Oh, shit.
Launch.
I'm going to go crazy. I need the Geiger treatment tonight.
My man's got company over and shit, he trying to.
Yeah, she a YouTuber, she cool, she one of those. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, wait, I'll give you a shot. My man.
You're doing flashy pass.
Go ahead. Go ahead, let her. Shit. You can let her, it is this person.
Hold on, I'm about to go open the door.
Pick up.
Open the door for real quick.
To pick up, boy.
Man, if you don't. Hey, get it.
All right, go now.
Let me see that bitch.
Niggas is
man,
so
get
terrible.
Oh, this nigga's a new shirt in there. Bro, get J.R. Smith off the game. My man's with the gray shirt is J.R. Smith for sure.
Let's go.
Hold on, see y'all outside. I got it.
Nigga trying to drop me and shit. Pick up. Drowsy. Steal. Feet. No, go to purple. Purple, Drowsy. Purple.
Really? I ain't gonna say nothing. Go on here.
Go get the girl, bro. You good.
She gotta wait. Fuck that. She gotta wait. She watching my stream anyway. I'm not stupid, bro. I know when bitches watching my stream, I can feel it. She looking right at me.
Nigga, she at the door watching.
Come on, nigga, horsing.
Yeah, she at the door watching my stream.
Oh, dude.
Green, you know I don't miss.
Hey.
Bro, she at the door with her phone.
Hey, girl, hey, Charles, you girl on. I'm about to go grab her.
I got you.
Oh, shit, throw that bitch. Ah, fuck!
That's green, bro.
Damn,
Damn, these Park niggas is trash. Man, I love Park, bro. I don't even know why.
I hate this shit. I'm not gonna lie.
I ain't gonna lie. This shit ass, bro. Look how it be.
Bring that game back.
Hey, let's go. These niggas in Park so trash, bro. This shit is sickening, bro. I ain't gonna lie. He about to make that look. He made it.
Hold on. Fuck.
Oh, run it back to the mic.
He ran to the mic. He's like you saying, Bolt off that bit. Green bit. Hey! Come here.
I gotta tell this bit. Don't come. Walk near me, but don't come. Try to come over here. Gotta make sure, but you know.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my. Motherfucker, got the light on him.
I'm about to go crazy. Hold up. Boop, boop. Behind the back. Oh, he can't guard me. Look at that shit. That shit crazy.
how are you making that? That was Green?
It's 2K18. Niggas
it's
is
2K18, bro.
Niggas yeah, is shooting.
You could, on the Pierce Sharp, bro, you could really, like, it's really, like, just playing, like, niggas in the fucking playground. Like, nigga, this shit is sickening. Like, you just come down the court, behind the back, kill him left, right. Hold up. I'm about to demonstrate. Oh, they double teaming me. Oh yeah, green at that.
I didn't even know you threw it to me. Hold on. Oh, good shit.
I love you.
What?
Now you know what? I sure don't got my mic on, bro. Oh my god. I'ma just
You wanna go and say what's up to the stream? It's on you. The backlash on you. Something. Why not?
I'm already knowing who at the house. I'm already knowing.
Say what's up to the game. Say it from right there. Say what's up. Bro, you gotta talk different. Niggas gonna know your voice, man. You gotta say, no. Don't come in the camera, my God. You know what I'm saying? I already rolled up, bro.
Well, I'm trying to see you at the house. Hold up.
What?
Nigga said Corey Raven. Hey, yo, nigga. Niggas is dumb.
Can I sit down? Goddamn!
First of all, don't be
Damn, my bad, damn. My mic was muted and shit. Fuck. These niggas in here so trash, bro. This shit's sickening. Hold up, get out that corner. Oh yeah, bro.
Bro, you missed that over here? What the fuck type shit is that? I was wide open. Is LD2K still with the 2K community?
Hell no, he left. He got
well, I'm blaming it on Rodney then. It's your fault. If LD2K left, you know the game trash because he an OG. That shit out of here. Bitch, I blocked steals. Fuck wrong with you. Tilla, do your thing.
Green. It.
What player build you got? That's a pure sharp.
Pure sharp. That's green. That's green. If he
my
misses,
bad, y'all. My bad. Okay.
Ah, oh, man.
You said what?
This shit feel like you. Don't you feel so relaxed playing part, bro?
I took
like,
shit. I told y'all I took.
That motherfucker is a shooter.
Let me check.
Y'all got the paint.
Yeah, you can.
I'm not leaving
the stretch. Room. Can't leave the stretch.
I had to shoot it to the airport.
Man. Good contest. I mean, that shit was a light contest though. Don't leave the stretch, bro.
Oh my! You right there. Oh my god!
Shit. We about to play this shit like we need to. Come on. Good move. I'm about to die. I'm gonna die my brother next time. This shit dead.
Bro, I just wanna win. You know me. I don't give a fuck.
Just follow the stretch, bro. He ain't no shooter.
Play Fortnite? I don't know how to play that shit. I'm trash at that boom ass shit.
Shit.
Hey, let me play point, bro.
You probably
let me play point. Anywhere. Let me push.
Alright.
Yeah. Cause y'all take this shit too serious. See what I'm saying? Go corner. Ooh.
That nigga reaching.
Hold on, y'all. Let me get this. Y'all know how 2K is. When you playing 2K, you just can't focus on nothing but this shit. You don't want to lose. Let me see. I got you. Drowsy, you can shoot threes?
These niggas.
Oh, my. Nah, I can't.
Nah, he on his inside. He on
oh,
his
he
inside.
Spotted up. I'm like, shit.
I thought you. No, because I thought you was on your, I thought you was still going to be on your stretch.
Bro,
shit.
This player gets straight.
I mean, not your stretch, yo.
This player gets straight.
Your
pure
shirt.
Bro, I promise. My bad.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even mean to go up with that.
I ain't going to lie. Pick up on him.
You heard me, though? This player gets straight
oh, yeah,
green.
Got it. All right, man. I hear you.
I got y'all. I'm about to stop this nigga. You the only one scoring.
Trying to go crazy.
Oh. Running right here. He the whole play sharp.
That's all. That motherfucker.
Damn.
That nigga do not miss, bro.
Niggas going crazy. Come on. You said you a shooter, right? I'ma dot you. Green. Why you? Oh.
Bro, you know I got the best IQ in the 2K community, man. Y'all niggas would have shot that with a pure playmaker. I knew that was off.
Bro, I can't guard this nigga.
Bill Obama, bro.
Look what this nigga
is
shooting,
bro. Oh, we got him.
Give me that shit, boy. Hold up. I got you. Hit my brother. Yeah, hit him. Green
you.
That thing.
That was green, too.
You
missed the green.
Huh?
It was green.
That was green.
Yeah, I missed.
These niggas just missed the green, bro.
Missed the green.
Lightly early.
Yeah. All right, good boy.
Hey, come here. Let me hit that blunt.
You missed the green, bro.
Hey, let me hit that blunt.
Damn, why
are
you so
oh,
huh? I got these fucking turtle pieces. I can't hear nothing, but dude.
We're gonna go on this 10-game winning streak, and we're gonna go about our way.
Huh? I'm going back on the Fortnite. This game ass.
Simple. And once the stage closed, I was off that shit. I'm like, shit, I don't know what to do.
Nigga hit the hoodoo for the
I think I'm gonna fuck with that. That 17 shit tomorrow though. I think I'm gonna stream that shit.
You wanna be seen on this bitch?
Niggas be. They be
hitting
me on every day.
I thought you were talking about 17 reasons.
They already know.
How you know?
17 reasons.
Bro, they know your fucking nigga, voice.
I, what the fuck am I talking about, bro?
What is this nigga doing? My brother chilling.
Nigga, but you smoking on stream?
I was on stream. I thought I moved out the way.
That's third strike.
Oh, he ain't smoking. He out the camera, though. He out the camera. I'm trying to see the girl in the background. That's all I'm trying to see.
It's one of those. I'm talking about the one that was on the call.
Hey, I don't think he know about the AA. Never. I mean, I want to show my brother that shit. He gonna go crazy. I'll get my brother right on this shit. I swear. That's a white. This park shit so thickening, bro. That's an AI player.
Who got an AI? Me.
Ew.
I hate, like, niggas is so ass, bro.
Bro, I got a fucking AI on me. So don't set me a screen. Don't set me a screen.
You about to guard you.
Oh, that nigga about smart.
He a dick eater.
That why was he that
smart? All right. I got a better idea. I don't think he know about that shit either. I was going to say, if he go to the corner and shit. All these part niggas ass, I'm sorry.
This nigga trying to see me.
My niggas, shit. Is this bum nigga wanna pick up?
I'm not trying to see you.
Look at me wide open. green.
Bro, do I need the... So I should play with my pure sharp, huh? If you making shit like that, it's no point
yeah,
I
should
be playing with a fucking pure playmaker at 6'10".
I mean, you can push ball if you want to. Shit, you can push ball. I ain't tripping.
Yeah, let me push.
You know I got an AI, right?
Hey, yeah, nigga, I know.
I don't know.
Bro, I'm right there. How was he making that contested? Go, I got you. I got you. Yeah, AI going.
She gonna pick up.
If you drive like to the paint, the
he
AI
can't
should
guard.
There you go.
That nigga can guard me.
Yeah, it is green.
I ain't got no any Masons, but I'm back to
get
guard.
The ISO ball this whole game.
Feel me? He can't. What you laughing at?
Hey, just guard the stretch, y'all. See that? They can't score.
What they mentioned?
I
name?
Double team that. Nigga. I don't know. My AI.
Everybody spam put her on cam. It's not happening. Don't come over here, my guy. That shit out of here, bitch. What'd I tell you? Stop trying to. What?
Bob.
Then they call a foul. I'm Draymond right now. I'm mad. What?
About to pull that hoe.
Here we go.
These niggas are sickening.
I need that assist, bro. I got diamonds.
Hit me.
He's a bot.
Hey,
if that center get on me,
name? Drowsy.
So I'm not about
would
to
you be
that.
Sleep or something, my nigga? Why your name Drowsy? Yeah, bro, listen. If I throw you the ball, bro, I got diamonds. Shoot that bitch. I don't give a fuck up your shit. Flight reacts, raise.
Heard you.
That bitch
worse. That nigga
had. He said I'm worse.
All right, I'm gonna shoot that motherfucker.
Trailer, let me get that ball, my nigga.
Give me ball, give me ball.
You know what I'm saying, my nigga?
Oh,
yeah.
Damn.
I missed it.
Yeah, just like.
I was
flight.
Lagging, man.
Guard him, so.
I got it.
Guard the stretch. I got your man.
I got the stretch. All right, go ahead, Trailer.
Oh, shit.
Hold up. Nah, if the stretch was to try to defend me and shit, it'd be easy too, Jawsy, if the stretch.
He is gonna try to defend me. I'm gonna cut it. Yeah, oh, he dicky.
Shit, now we gotta, nah, I ain't gonna lie. Now we can't even play that
bro,
shit.
Bro, so come run the ISO and just hit Trilla in the
hey, corner. Yeah, run the ISO and hit me in the corner.
That's all you
my,
gotta
the
do.
AI gonna help. He gonna help. Like, if you come, like...
That's white. Telling you, I ain't shooting no more, bro. You wild.
So hold on. So. Yo, what is your
What player abuse you got, my guy?
I'm a dunker. I dunk the ball and get moving.
Bro, what is your player abuse, man?
A slashing rebounder, bro.
Did that nigga just that to me? Bro, huh, I got you, Trevor. I know. Hold on. I got you.
Yeah, just go to the other side. Go to the other side.
The AI should pick up.
Oh my god, this nigga.
Bro, is it? Bro, some niggas watching my stream. Bro, it's 2K. Y'all watching my stream? Nah. This is what the f? Bro, y'all niggas take this shit that serious on 2K?
This nigga is
sitting to stretch streams. Oh my god, I hate these niggas, bro.
Bro, how is this? What player build is my guard, bro?
Let me see. I got it, bro. Give me the ball. Hey, draw a sepia screen. Let's play regular. Fuck it. If the stretch pick up, I'ma just fade, bro. My man, stretch.
Bro, we gonna win, but what I'm trying to say is,
yeah, I wanna fight this nigga.
If, I wanna fight him. Especially the nigga with his shirt off. He got hard dunks. My man,
this
nigga.
This nigga 7'3". Oh my.
Let's go, nigga. Totally.
Green
there,
I got
right, more. Oh,
that's a green. Big boy. It was a two! No! I'm done, bro. How was that a two?
It was a two. Bro, I was boxing.
That's because I got on these gray pants, man. He wanted dunk.
These niggas don't.
Bro, what is he, a 6'8" post scorer or some shit? What is this nigga?
So let me get your nigga. Let me get your nigga, so.
All right, bet. Yeah, get mine. I got yours.
He's not gonna dunk on me. Get it. I got you. Just switch with me. Off inbound. Hold on. Yeah, get mine. I got yours.
Yeah, that shit over with, bitch. Shit out of here, nigga. Fuck wrong with you? Get that shit out of here.
To do that shit,
nigga. Damn. Trigger, spot up. I got you. My momentum going. Oh, yeah. You know
me. You gotta hit one for
you. Gotta trust him, man. You gotta trust him, man. You know what I'm saying? That's all.
That's all.
Damn, that
was
mine, too. Trigger, game. You want a game? Let me see. This green, I promise you. I'm a god. This is why I meant to be.
Listen.
This is where I'm meant to be.
I ain't gonna lie, but you ain't even got a game, man. They about to...
Oh, yeah.
Drowsy crash.
Oh, my
Drowsy.
Fuck. Oh, Drowsy my fuck. Crash. He gonna jump. He gonna... Bro, I thought he was gonna pull that, right. Motherfucker. I'm not gonna lie.
I thought he was gonna pull that bitch, too. Hey, come on. Get the
man, this nigga is trash, bro. He J.R. Smith. Drowsy, you want me to pick yours up?
Yeah, get my.
Because my man, he just wanted to know.
I'm gonna get the others.
Hey, Drowsy,
yeah,
I'm
this nigga just gonna try to shoot.
That stretch ain't getting a shot off, regardless, bro.
I got yours.
Come here. Get mine, son. Oh my fuck.
He's still
game. Let me see, Trevor. Your computer gonna help, bro. Right, so your computer gonna help. Promise you. Oh shit.
He pulled
it. Give me that shit. Give me. Let's go.
Oh my god. Bro.
You better not miss.
Green.
Oh my god.
Hold on. Hey, hold on. Let me pause. Hold on. Let me pause this for a minute. Hold on. Bro. Listen, I haven't played 2K. I feel like I ain't played 2K in years. And y'all sell me out like that? He blocked the ball with his shoulder, my nigga. Y'all lucky she right there, because I would have been kicking shit, man.
Want some?
Mm-hmm. I don't drink soda.
It's not soda.
Pop, whatever.
It's water.
I got one right here. I'm straight. I drink deep.
Your point for late shot. Right, hey, Dawg, you gonna know what's funny, bro? Oh, damn.
Almost launched my shit.
Oh, yeah, all right, look. That's the inside of time. Let me aim. Wait, hold on. Damn, I can't do it. Oh, damn, it won't let me. Oh, that's funny. Shit, I couldn't do my. Huh?
Oh, my God.
It's us anyway. Give us that. Yeah, give us that whole shot clock. I like it.
Y'all niggas funny, man.
Ooh. They used to. Ooh.
I'm confused.
With no badges?
Okay. That was green. Okay. Bro, y'all. Bro, listen.
That was green?
Yes, green. I don't shoot nothing but. What the fuck is this nigga doing?
Oh, he one of those.
Oh, he one of those? I'm a clap his shit. Give him back the ball. Man, give him the ball. I'm one of those. I'm spamming. That's what I am. You come on the court trying to dribble against me, I'm spamming, nigga.
Boy,
you will never cross me in your life.
Oh, my God. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, look, bro. Hit me up whenever.
One more, Jazzy.
100 game if you ever feel like
green light!
Oh, yeah. Okay, bro.
So, that's that was green.
See how you feel? My man's out here with no badges green and shit. Come on, now. Stop sleeping on him.
Oh, yeah! The diesel! But they made me But did they just make me teleport to the rim? Hold on, let me get him back. Hold on. Let me see that. Watch out. Clear it up. Clear it up. He can't fuck with me.
He can't fuck with me. Hey, I will never.
Oh, shit. Hold on. One more.
Oh shit.
I did a dribble pull up. I thought this was 2K17, man. I didn't know I was gonna lose my dribbles. God damn.
Cuz ain't boxing me. This shit too easy, bro. That's a glass.
That's
green. I ain't gonna lie.
Good. All right, go ahead. Y'all do y'all.
That's a whole glass.
I don't know how to dribble.
I'm out the boom, boom, behind the back. Get me stuck. I like it.
If you hit that.
Oh my fuck, this nigga.
What's that? Oh, let's go.
Hey, yo, this is the biggest shit.
Change my clothes. I ain't got no VC. I'm a doo-doo shirt and gray pants right now.
Ooh, he could have stole that, but if he ain't, this ain't.
Bro, they made you miss it. Bro, this is what I'm talking about, dog.
God, I hate this fucking game.
Hell no, these. Is that the same? Oh, yeah.
Oh my God!
Green, took this ass. Damn, that's a two.
Hold on, I got it. Bitch.
All right, better.
Good D, Bobby.
Yeah, that shit.
He a bum. Dunk off.
Oh, good D, bro.
I'm getting my easy buckets. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Look at him.
Oh fuck.
Good shot. Chiller!
That's me.
This
nigga J.R. Smith!
That's me.
He set me up right there, shit.
Nigga, oh, shit! That's how you feel! Bro, let's start fooling on these niggas. I hate when people take this shit too serious, man. That's what taking fun out of 2K.
You gotta make it fun.
Tryhards always lose to niggas that don't take it serious, bro. Trust me.
It's all about having fun. This game too ass.
It's too ass to try. I see if we was getting 100K views like Ninja or some shit. We ain't getting shit on 2K.
I be early.
You know what I'm saying? What you over there in your feelings? What you listening to? What you doing?
Shut up.
Feelings.
Oh, that's Stevie. This nigga's not scoring, bro. I'm sorry. You're not scoring, buddy.
Oh, they hauling me. Oh, shit.
This would stay. This should be so much more fun than these niggas. Ooh.
Let's see. Ooh, got him.
Let me see what he about.
Oh, they hauling.
You ain't even have to reach.
I was just trying to get back in time.
Yeah, I know.
You're not gonna shoot that.
This nigga is the JR. Go on here, dunk that bitch. That nigga J. Oh my goodness.
Ooh.
Bro, I ain't seen that shit in a minute.
I was getting freaky with that bitch.
Hey, I got him. No switches. I got him. He can't. He can't score me.
I got you. I'll pick up in a second.
I got 20. I'm trying to tell niggas. Niggas cannot score me. All you gotta do is just stand there like these while they dribble. Shit out of here, bitch. Dumb dog. Yeah,
shoot.
Grab mine, Drowsy. I got to it.
That's all. Get that boy.
Man, that nigga tall. The biggest shit. I don't know what player build this nigga is, but he look like my old. How do they score me, bro? Hell no, these niggas be making weak shit on me, man.
Fuck, this nigga not hitting my screen.
Trilly, get the ball out your hands, my nigga. I'm wide open, my nigga. Throw that bitch.
That shit. You tired, Trilly. Trilly, you're not gonna hit that shit.
You wildin'. I tried to do a floater. I ain't gonna lie, that was bad.
Oh, yeah, get clean.
Oh, yeah. Defense. Defense wins games.
My bad, bro. I'm gonna keep throwing diamonds. I'm used to my career. I be going crazy. You know what I'm saying? Let me see. He can't check me. Watch out.
Hey, if you want screen,
get that ice screen.
He can set you screen.
He's too big for screens. You gonna have to take him to the hole.
Oh yeah! Oh my! Ooh. Bro, that Mike Wayne made me pass it. I swear it was him.
I'm not even about to say nothing. I just really hit. I really hit. I should have shot that bitch. Hey, if I would have known, that shit probably would have been green, low key. Cause I got. Hey, look. Some shit like I probably could low key hit that shit though.
Bro, get you.
Bro, why is you spamming? I ain't even crossed the court yet, my nigga. Let me at least cross the court. God damn.
All right, I'm gonna pass it back.
Yeah, let me see. He can't guard me. Come here. How y'all be doing that spin move shit?
It's XX.
Got to XX. Hey, do what you do, bro. If you swinging the rock, I'm shooting it, bitch.
Hold on. Bring it back out. Come here. Come here, bitch. He can't go. Go for the move, John. Oh, yeah. Come on, man. Stop falling, man. I'm lagging. One more.
You gotta hit the
bro,
XX.
I'm lagging. Clean his name. You see my shit red on the shit right now. Come here, man. Look at these niggas. Oh.
Oh yeah, XX.
What the?
Oh my God! You gonna say something?
I think he tried to oop himself.
He tried to oop.
Bro, you know I tried to throw it off the shot clock, dog. Y'all know I tried to oop myself, man.
Oh, he tried to get NBA streets with it.
I tried to oop myself. Chilla, go on here.
Like I did.
I'm disrespectful. I'm throwing that bitch off the glass. I don't give a fuck.
I'm lagging.
No.
They want to see you, man. Hey, y'all want to see you?
Float a game.
Only if I play Fortnite?
I'm throwing that bitch off the backboard. If I get this rebound, I'm not going to lie.
Strip Fortnite, what you mean? We could just do it on Twitch.
Oh, that's a million views.
Oh yeah, I'm throwing this bitch on the backboard. Get out of my way.
Oh! Get aboard, Drowsy. You know me. That's white, but you know me, baby. I ain't gonna lie. That was white, but.
You playing strip.
You say it ain't green, but it's green.
It ain't green, but it's green. Let's get ready.
At the wing, you get naked.
When I got this, it's not me. I ain't gonna remember shit, so.
Like, I'm about to hit my 90. I'm about to hit my 94, bro. I'm dead.
When we lose, I don't see us losing no time soon. So I said, is you going to lose it?
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, we ain't losing this shit too fucking easy. I'm sorry, bro.
Oh niggas VIP, that's how they go in.
Where? Oh, walk off, walk off, walk off.
I hate this fucking game. I can't, bro. I'm
stoned. Is this the program, nigga? Oh god, this nigga is blocked. That's crazy. That's how we bumming?
Bro, what happened?
VIP, bro. They VIP,
I got VIP
this, bro.
On the spot.
I got.
Maybe I'm
done, man.
Y'all niggas weird, bro.
Y'all niggas is fucking sick. Fuck all y'all, bitch.
Hey, Julie.
All right. Anyway.
I'm going to holler at you in a minute. I'm going to holler at you in a minute. I'm going to call you, all right?
On God, every nigga that's just right by this court, you block on everything I love. You ain't getting unblocked, stupid hoe. All right, you can go ahead and leave, bro. I'll talk to you later. Right.
Listen, I'm about to put Fortnite on right now. What you trying to do?
I'm not stripping, so.
Yo,
you,
here we go.
Bruh, I didn't even say shit. What you mean?
What you huffing and puffing?
Shit, you just told me you ain't gonna stress. Why y'all looking crazy? I mean, this is the part you, Fortnite right here, we on Twitch. You know what I'm saying? They don't know who you is.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't, bruh. They done spam a million motherfucking females.
Motherfuckers on my YouTube right now.
Hey, listen, I'm trying to go crazy. Where Fortnite at? I ain't played in a minute, but I'm better than Ninja tonight. How many kills I gotta get?
Four.
Nah, if.
For a strip.
Listen, if I die, you strip.
Nigga, you gonna die. What
are
you talking about?
What is you. Bro, look on YouTube. I'm better than the nigga Ninja. Klein, all them niggas. Myth. I'm better than TF. What's my man name for FaZe? I'm better than all them niggas.
No,
I'm not gonna die, I promise you. Like, no trolling shit, not trying to be funny. I'm actually good at this game. You gonna do it?
You gonna die.
No, if you die, that's what I said.
What you mean? What?
So if I die, you should? I mean, if I die, you should, right?
You gonna die?
No, I'm not. I actually, bro, I'm good at the game.
No, you not. You not good.
Hold on, man. Hold on. 1-2. See soul in the building, man. I said, say it, bro. Bro, you hear it, bro. You.
Don't do all that on camera.
Bro. Yeah, for real. Send me some lit videos to react to. You wanna just, you wanna watch me stream?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Send me some lit shit to react to. Kicks. Let's see what they talking about when she got kicks. One thing for all, bro. She got kicks, reacts to Soleimani, reacted to her, smash her past to Soul. not your past, you can't do this shit. So she, hold on. She reacted to this on Twitch. I thought she like posted a vid or something. Kick her out? No, she didn't do nothing wrong. I mean, shit, she good. She wanted, she said she wanted to watch me react to vids, but she right here chilling. Cause they want you! They want you! They want you bad!
They don't even know who they asking. Forget it, I'ma just come on camera, okay?
If you ain't doing nothing, you're not coming on camera, bro. I got rules and regulations on my shit, bro. You know that.
I don't know about that.
Well, you know now. React to one vid and I'm out, bro. Say goodbye. It's 1:16 where I'm at, so it's 4:00 in the fucking morning. Send me a vid, man. Y'all said she got kicks. Let's see what she got kicks is talking about, bro. But she reacted to it on Twitch and one of y'all niggas posted it. So she ain't posted it herself. I feel some type of way. I can't take it serious. React to Corey. Corey don't. She loyal. Y'all don't understand. That's why I like Corey so much. Because, bro, if she loyal to her boyfriend when I'm coming at her, normally I get what I want, bro. I ain't never had to put in work for nothing, bro. I promise you. The only one I gotta put in work for is Corey. Who is that, my nigga? If I knew who it was, I could go at 7:20. For sure, for sure. It's not her. Y'all niggas crazy. It's not her. I don't fuck with no ugly hoes, man. I don't even look at ugly bitches. No disrespect to the ugly bitches in the chat right now. Alright, yo, man. I'm finna go crazy, man. I'll holler at y'all niggas later, bro. So you straight, you don't want to?
What?
You good? The Fortnite shit? Final answer?